We will endeavor to continue supporting you in these areas so that you have a force that is professional, it is effective, it is efficient and accountable, for it to be able not only to keep Uganda stable, like General Sizori said, because that stability is a prerequisite for the socio-economic transformation that our Commander-in-Chief has been daily reminding about Ugandans.
Brigadier Chandia, guard against unnecessary wastage of resources. Our accounts have now begun to recover in the past 7 months. The SFC projects and finances are at Annex F.
We shall begin from where you stopped and keep the candle burning in order to keep the mighty name of Special Forces Command.
Fandoma.